Hi everyone, I'm Dan Congreve. I'm an assistant professor of electrical engineering here at Stanford University. Our lab studies nanomaterials to solve challenging applications, and we're particularly interested in optoelectronic nanomaterials, that is ones that absorb or emit light. We're interested in using these to do a whole bunch of challenging applications, ranging from solar cells that can harvest more of the sun's energy to more efficient light-emitting diodes and lasers, all the way to looking at how light interacts with different materials, like building a better way for us to integrate with biological samples or even building a better 3D printer. And we're excited to tell you about some of our work today. Thank you so much.
Hi everyone, my name is Tracy Schlamer and I'm a postdoc in Dan Congreve's lab. Welcome to our lab, and I just want to show you some equipment that we're using to make our wonderful glowy material. So we do a lot of fabrication in glove boxes. We have a lot of them throughout this lab. This is just one of them, and it's our newest one. We're pretty excited for the new capabilities in this system. In the fume hoods, we have a lot of active work going on. Here is one of my purifications for one of our projects. Over here is an active lead sulfide nanocrystal synthesis, and that's used in some of the night vision work that you'll see. So welcome to our fab lab. I'm gonna take you over to the optics lab to show you what we have there too. Welcome back. Here is our optics space where we can take our nanomaterials that we've made in the fab lab. We can look at them under an optical microscope and actually do a lot of really precise characterizations or some of our 3D printing on that microscope. But really we have a whole slew of equipment that allows us to really probe and investigate our awesome nanomaterials. So thanks for visiting.
Hi, my name is Sebastian Fernandez. I'm a fourth year electrical engineering PhD candidate here within the Congreve Lab, and my research mostly deals with the fabrication and characterization of next generation LEDs made from a new material class system called lead halide perovskites. So within the Congreve Lab, we have the capability to fully fabricate our devices as well as conduct several characterization measurements. As you can see here, we have several perovskite LED samples fabricated on ITO glass substrates, and while I may use this lab to conduct several characterization measurements such as time-resolved photoluminescence or electroluminescence testing as well, for today we'll simply look at how these LEDs light up.